Medical at Sunderland. That's ahead of a proposed £900,000 move to the Black Caps.